One of America's fastest growing races made its way to South Portland today. What a mess. To douse thousands of runners in color, raise a little money for charity at the same time. The city hosted Maine's first color run at Southern Maine Community College to benefit the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital. The unique run calls itself the happiest 5K on the planet. WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson takes a closer look.
A blast of color, an all-out party, and it all began with a three-mile run.
It was great. It was awesome.
That was amazing. The best time of my life.
It's a run that celebrates happiness, color, and individuality. The Color Run making its Maine debut in South Portland, taking 5,000 runners who, to start, were dressed in white on a journey through color.
In every kilometer, we have what's called a color zone, and each yellow, orange, blue, pink. So all the runners start out in white t-shirts, and then by the end, they're a rainbow of colors.
In only 2 years of existence, the Color Run has had almost a million people register worldwide.
The thousands in South Portland included members of the Saco Middle School track team who were all smiles alongside their coach.
It was for a great cause, and I knew it would be a lot of fun. I've coached most of these kids for 3 years, and I can't think of a better way to start the summer.
And how was it?
It was fantastic. How was it, guys?
There were high fives and hugs. Runners of all ages and all levels.
It was a blast. It was a perfect first 5K. It's a lot of fun. There's a great amount of people here, and everyone was on different skill levels, so it was an excellent run for everyone.
The happiest 5K on the planet, showing that a little color can go a long way. In South Portland, Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.
If you missed out this morning, there's going to be a similar event in Brunswick on August 24th. The Color Me Rad Run at Brunswick Landing benefits the YMCA. For more information on the event, just go to the As Seen On section of our website, WMTW.com.